friends took me somewhere to buy a wristwatch. A popular man in Nigeria. I said, Apostle, I've not bought you something. Let me buy you something. We are waiting at the VIP lounge. She said, our flight is still like 2 hours now. Let's shop. I said, okay, we came down. He brought out a wristwatch. I asked her, how much is that? They said, 27,000 euro. I said, come. With this watch, tell me when Jesus is coming. Will you tell me the time and the day Jesus will come? He said, no. I said, why? Why 27,000? So they said, that's it. And you know, Nigeria, we deal on cash. We don't deal on card. The master there counting. I was looking at him. He paid, he's supposed to take. The girl was about to write the receipt. I said, hold on. Thank you, sir. You can go. I'll meet you. He said, hey, you want to prophesy on the girl? I said, no, just go. I said, girl, come. How much is your salary? He said, pardon? I said, forget pardon. How much is your salary? He said, about 3,000. I said, you keep this wristwatch and sell it. I'll give you 5,000. Ah! With all pleasure, sir. She dropped it, gave me 22,000. I flew back to my country, gathered all my widows, bought wrapper, bought rice. I said, me wearing this wristwatch and women are hungry. For what? I gathered them. See prayer. When they pull on you like this, they say, Father! I say, hey! They say, nothing will kill you. I say, amen, no. You will live long. As imagine, then I'll be hearing this watch. No, what's the profit? Whatever cannot meet your need is a seed. You don't save. Enough. It cannot solve your problem. It's a seed.